Well, good morning from Chom Thom district. Last night it was raining like crazy, so we had to find a room. So we were just hunting for rooms nearby because we called almost 20 hotels and resorts here. None of them were free. So there is a 7-Eleven right over here, about a kilometer away from here. So we went there, we saw a few girls partying. They looked like localites. So we asked them for a room to stay, or if they knew any hotels. So they told me that the hotel right next behind me, the small room, is actually booked by one of them, and that they would actually give it to us. So what we did is that we paid the money up front to her, took her ID, and we gave one of her IDs, meaning a photocopy of the ID, and then we stayed over here. Really nice place, no problem at all. But early in the morning, there is this lady who comes up and says that we need to pay another 400 baht to her, which we didn't really understand. So there was a lot of back and forth conversation. Nobody really understands English here. So we felt cheated. We almost felt like we fell into a proper trap, right? But I went back again to the shop. Nobody was there. They said that they've all left back to their hometown. And then it was quite confirmed that, you know, we fell into a trap. But we called the number back and forth again. We even sent messages saying that, you know, we're going to call the cops because, of course, we're tourists and we feel cheated, right? So as soon as we sent the message, we got a call back from the girl whom we met yesterday, and she sent a person who actually knows the owner, and that guy paid the money and things were sorted. Man, all this while, we had an amazing experience. Just that for about an hour or so, we felt that we were cheated and we were taken for a ride. So maybe the mistake is also on our side, but we just trusted people easily because we felt tourists will not be cheated or will not be taken for a ride. But anyways, guys, today we'll be going to Inthanon, and then from there we'll be going to Chiang Mai. From Chiang Mai we have a flight, so we're getting late. Let's get onto the bike and then I can talk to you guys. Not the ideal way to start a day, but yeah, we are excited to go to Inthanon today, which is the highest peak in Thailand. So we are in the foothill of Inthanon. So if we go straight, we'll be going to Chiang Mai. If we take the diversion here, which is the left, we'll be having the ascent of about 20 odd kilometers. Now we'll have to come back here and then go straight, take the highway to Chiang Mai. And it's a beautiful weather today. Yesterday it rained cats and dogs. It's been raining cats and dogs since night, but it looks like it stopped, overcast. So let's see, we gotta stop here for the police check, dude.
Everybody,
yeah.
It's always free. See, free lane.
Thank you.
Free lane for tourists. Thank you. Kap kun kap.
Kap, no, kap kun kap. Yep, 300 baht.
Seriously?
Yep.
And how much? Like per person?
I think so, it's 300 baht per person.
Fuck, man.
Where are you going?
We're going up.
Go buy the cat.
Sorry?
Buy the cat.
We have to buy...
No, I'm doubtful whether we need to. Yeah, man, adult is 300.
Okay, I'll pay for the both of us, okay?
Better.
Breaking the last 1,000 as well. Two. Sorry? Two motorbikes. Do we have to pay extra for the bikes?
Yeah, for the bike,
20 baht. 20 baht, okay. 20 baht for each bike, and then... Okay, let me just put this inside. There's a lot of rush, but the route will be good. Don't
because
worry.
Now it is 11. Okay?
Sorry. Shit. sorry. A lot of rush because of the delay that we had with the room. If not, we would have definitely expected less traffic here. Right now, as I can see, a lot of cars going, a lot of bikes going. So, yep. Oh, do we need to show the tickets? Hello. Yep. Ticket? Yeah, sure. I've kept the wallet here.
Now it is connected.
Yep.
Oh. Okay, okay, okay.
Okay.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
But you know what? It was a good decision that we stayed back in the foothill. We didn't climb this during the post evening, so that now we can enjoy the road, and also.
Yeah, I'm sad, man.
Why?
We're always short of time due to some shit, man. And today also we are short of time. I think we are just going up. We need to touch and return back. That is all time we have.
Yeah.
Touch and return back. Anything more than that is going to screw us our schedule.
Yeah, we
always keep a backup of 30-40 minutes.
I know, right? So today we woke up super early, we got up ready on time, but this entire thing, whatever, dude, let's not talk about it. Let's just enjoy. Let's make sure that we reach Chiang Mai on time because we need to reach Bangkok. There's a traffic jam for almost 1 kilometer. Hello.
Hello.
There's always this one guy who is in the middle of the road. So why?
We can keep going.
It's stuck all the way till there, dude.
Not there, man. Pura upar tak ho gayi ab. Agar yahan hai to.
The descent seems to be free.
We never know. Descent bhi full ho jaya hai ghante baad.
The Inthanon is straight ahead. We got Mae Hong Son on the left.
Somebody diverting at least to the left. Some people divert to the left. We'll have no time. So less traffic. Traffic is because of checkpoint.
See?
Goodbye. Good.
He's gonna come and check, or did he say go?
I think he's going to take the harbor.
Oh, yeah. Okay, thank you.
This, yeah, but the guy say, Rega, he's doing
CH.
Give the way from the right side.
Did you look at this car, Toyota CHR? It looks amazing, dude, hybrid. It looks like a spaceship. It's right behind you, like, you see me? There's a car in front of me. It looks amazing.
Yeah, that looks good. White color.
Yeah, it looks like a freaking spaceship, dude. Wow, it's getting cold. Man, even after wearing a t-shirt inside, I'm feeling cold.
I think while after reaching there, I'll put up a hoodie.
Yeah, hoodie or a sweater. It's
coming
cold.
Down,
I think so, we've reached. I am not too sure, but let's see. So I think so. We're going to the summit of Doi Inthanon, right?
Yeah. The parking is a problem, no? People have parked almost half the road, man. It's blocked.
Yeah, I think so.
As far as I know, it's not 2 kilometers from the pagoda. From pagoda, we need to climb another 10 kilometers. That's what I heard from the guy who's telling me yesterday.
Yeah, I think so, yeah, but...
We reached very near because so many cars were parked.
Yeah.
Do you think like they would have parked and walked for 5 kilometers, 8 kilometers?
I don't know, dude, it depends. Maybe they have a big car and maybe everything was full by the time that they were there. So there are a lot of variables, so I don't know, I'm not too sure. What if... I don't know, I don't even know if we have to just walk back and park the bike and then come walking. Whoa, watch it, Auntie G. Doing nicely.
time is 12.
No, there's a huge, huge block in front. And nope. What is this auntie doing, dude? She's gonna get hurt.
Pick up.
Do we, sure?
Just come, yeah. Come, come, come.
Oh, man, it's getting colder and colder.
Yeah, there's huge traffic ahead, man.
Aram se. Hey, really nice meeting you.
Very nice meeting.
Pleasure
you.
Is mine. Yeah, take
yeah,
care.
Yeah, yeah. Yep. Follow you.
Hey, hey, take care. Nice meeting you.
Yeah.
Hopefully, I'll see you in Switzerland.
Yeah,
right? It would be amazing to ride.
Yeah.
Yeah. All right.
I'll
cheers. On Instagram, on YouTube. Yeah. Do check me out. All right. Cheers, guys.
Pack all your riding gear.
Yeah.
Just to get here. Wow.
Yeah. Yeah. We did everything. Everything. We got the boots. Everything.
All prepared.
Yeah, we're not gonna ride without the riding gears, right?
This is Switzerland.
Whoa! Ooh. Wow, you're going really fast.
Yes, FC1. I always drive fast.
You always drive fast.
Is there really the actual speed?
That's my father.
Oh!
And that's me. I am filming and that's my father.
Oh, what does he ride?
Diablo. Aprilia, oh. Diablo.
Wow.
Man! The roads are just beautiful, man.
Roads are beautiful. Jeez, man, I can't wait to make it there. All right,
you
cheers.
Drive fast.
Yeah.
2020, I'm going to see you there.
Yeah, but it's a nice. It's something that we've been to the highest peak in India, in the world, and we're also here at the highest peak in.
So we are known for climbing mountain.
Yeah.
It's good.
Being the first international ride, I don't think so we could have expected anything better. Riding in one of the world's best loop, called as the Mae Hong Son loop in the northeastern part of Thailand, it was an amazing experience. Not just the roads, it was the people, it was the food, it was the hospitality. Overall, we're just overwhelmed with the experience that we have in Thailand. We can't wait to plan for our next international ride, but we're quite sad that this trip had to come to an end. Just like any other trip that we always take. I hope you guys enjoyed this series. If you did, you guys know what you have to do. Do follow me on Instagram, which is Instagram/MadrasMotorHead. Until my next video pops up in your notification bar, take care, ride safe, ride hard, and always remember, when life gives you problems, you twist the damn throttle. No bang bang party, just the party.
Party, yeah, party.
Yeah. No, because a lot of people have been asking me on Instagram, hey, bang, 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 bang. I'm saying, dude, relax. No.
We are
here to ride.
Not that party, guys.
Exactly.
We are not even pub guys, actually.